2 years ago, in recognition of their growing global influence, the Duke and Duchess of Sussex were named to the Time 100.
Thank you, Time, for including us in this very special evening. And congratulations to this year's transformative leaders and changemakers. You work tirelessly to create a better world, a better global community, all of us. And we thank you and celebrate you tonight.
You're playing a critical role for our future and that of our children. Seeing our world through the lens of community is so important because we need to redraw the lines of how we engage with each other, both online and off. What we're exposed to online seeps into how we engage with each other offline. It can train us to be kind, or it can train us to be cruel.
But when the bad outweighs the good, for many, whether we realize it or not, it erodes our ability to have compassion and our ability to put ourselves in someone else's shoes. Because when one person buys into negativity online, the effects are felt exponentially. It's time to not only reflect, but act.
Now, we're just 6 weeks out from Election Day, and today is National Voter Registration Day. Every 4 years, we are told the same thing, that this is the most important election of our lifetime. But this one is. When we vote, our values are put into action and our voices are heard. Your voice is a reminder that you matter, because you do, and you deserve to be heard.
This election, I'm not going to be able to vote here in the US. But many of you may not know that I haven't been able to vote in the UK my entire life. As we approach this November, it's vital that we reject hate speech, misinformation, and online negativity.
So as we work to reimagine the world around us, let's challenge ourselves to build communities of compassion.
Tonight reminds us of how important it is to watch out for each other, to care for each other, and to inspire each other. We are incredibly proud to join you in this historic moment in time.
Thank you.
Thank you.